ones in my truck. I didn't take any. But I would just throw a bunch of those down. But I covered the bucket. I kind of just moved the feet. But they were everywhere. They were in, they were all around. How many did you carry the bottom? Like 60 big ones. I don't know if they were German roaches or the baby palmettos. They were everywhere. And there were tons of bugs. So I put the light on and I covered the seeds and I did it there, but yeah, I don't know where they all went.
I'll find some ribs for the
bucket. Yeah. That's all you need.
Yeah, ribs for the bucket and then put some points in there.
They were brave, man. I went in the dark, and I had a headlamp.
Oh.
And anywhere I looked, they were everywhere. And then I put the light on. But even with the light on, they didn't all scatter. There was too many.
Oh.
It was bad. It was nightmares.
Oh.
That's not good.
No, that's fine. Fine, no. But palmetto bugs are okay. The Germans are bad.
Yeah.
But I don't know if they were Germans or not. Those are the ones that were
there. I don't recall seeing any German bugs.
There's so many different types out here, I don't know.
Yeah.
I don't know what's what.
One time I see a rope down there and running there, in a bucket and you can't get out.
Mm-hmm.
And that only one, I might find one of these like that.
So, in the cabin, there was only one palmetto. I killed it, and I was going to sleep on the bed, but at night I was looking around and on the ceiling there was like a black spider, a giant. So I put the tank in there.
Really?
Yeah. It hit the crevice. And there's a white one too. I don't know if it's like a mold or there's another kind of white one, but yeah, there's a corner.
ground. One in five adults is addicted to drugs. So, that's my